I fuck up the beat, Chicho. My bitch get nasty, Rico. I stay with a dog, Chico. Run down on shit, Debo. I'm having Mexican talks with my amigo. He talking about dropping the price of the kilo. I serve you a pee in a bus like it's Lido. I'm dropping bombs, heavy torpedo.
Sick right now, so it's gonna be a little hard trying to get these words out, but based on the title and the thumbnail, you see I'm going to be talking about my technique. Y'all seen the first half was from a tournament I bowled in like three months ago. Don't ask me why I'm so late. I just been trying to post these shorts, get these shorts out. Post these videos every day, and you know I'm in school, so school's like holding me back a little bit, but I'm on spring break right now, so I'm gonna try to get y'all at least one or two videos done before I start putting this work in school again. But so I've been getting a lot of comments about what's my ball layouts, what's my form, like my technique and stuff like that. So in this video I'm gonna tell y'all about my technique, and then I'm gonna drop another video basically showcasing all of my bowling balls to you guys, and showing y'all how I got them drilled and stuff like that. But if you want to know them answers right now, because I don't know what I'm gonna drop those videos, all my bowling balls are drilled the same. I'm gonna probably put like a video of all my bowling balls, the finger holes and all that stuff, but I do have different grips at each one, because I was really just testing out different grips and seeing which I like better. As y'all seen in the video before, I'm throwing the hammer raw And I got the traditional fingertips, just two fingers. I don't use my thumb. I used to use my thumb, but you know, two hands. I learned that for me, no thumb feels better than having to use my thumb. So it's like a whole nother thing to get out of my way instead of just having just my two fingers. So yeah, that's that on my bowling ball. Like I said, I will post a video showing y'all the differences between my raw hammer and then another ball I have that's totally got different types of fingertips in it, and I'm gonna show y'all like what I do with it and stuff like that. So technique wise in the videos, y'all can see like I have like a 5-step gather, so it's more like a 1, 2, 3, and then my last two steps are like hops. So like my first foot, which would be my is my left foot, and then I slide on my right foot. Which it, when I slide on my right foot is when I'm releasing the ball, essentially. Like I said, everybody is different, but you know, I learned that it works for me. Like my dad, he always tried to get me to change that, but I feel like the hop, you know, I'm not focused on doing the hop, but the hop is just literally like normal for me to do. Like it's like a routine. Don't get me wrong, my form is not perfect just yet, and I'm still figuring it out. Even like last week, even this week, I bowled in league, and I figured out, I learned how I want to like hold the ball on my first throw. So also I'm gonna try to, I probably do like a little, add a clip in here as well showing y'all like how I hold the ball so y'all can understand what I mean. But so when I hold the ball, I'm turning my wrist towards me a little bit. That's how I get my revs. That's how I create the spin that you see in my videos, or at least my recent videos. The last two clips that y'all seen, or like the clips after my tournament, my form is definitely different. I would say so myself. My form is definitely different. But yeah, so I turn my wrist and get underneath the ball, and then my second hand is on top of the ball. So when I'm going to swing and I'm pulling the ball back, my wrist is still twisted, but my right hand is on top of the ball. So when I'm throwing the ball, my left hand is rotating the ball, which giving it its revs, and then my top hand is the hand I use to guide my ball, if that makes sense. I've been working on trying to just throw the ball straight up the boards and also give it its rotation. So I'm just basically throwing the ball straight into the pocket, essentially. But I also I like hooking the lane a lot, especially when I am able to do that. I feel like it's just more fun. But you know, my dad, key thing I got from my dad is that you can't always do what you want to do on the lanes. You gotta do what the lanes are giving you. So hooking the lane is always, well, I mean, of course hooking the lanes is fun, but you're not gonna always be able to hook the lanes. But yeah, I think I answered your question. Like I said, if you need more context and stuff like that, I'll try to go get some practice in. I'm probably gonna get some practice on Sunday. So I'm probably gonna try to drop this video either today or tomorrow. And by the time y'all see this video, it's gonna be Sunday. Or yeah, by the time you watch the whole entire video, stuff like that, it's gonna be Sunday. And yeah, and then I should be trying to post that video sometime next week. But I just want to say thank you guys for 619 subscribers, and you know, for everybody that always comment on my videos. I don't be seeing your comments, I'm sorry. Like, I don't know why, like, I don't get no notifications when anybody comments, so that's why it be like a day or two when I reply back to you guys. But I promise I'll try to I try to respond to every single one of you guys' comments, because I don't take none of that for granted. Like, you guys do not have to comment at all, but you all take your time out to comment. So I thank y'all. But yeah, more on the way. Leave in the comments what you want to see from me. What other type of videos would y'all want me to post? Is there anything that, you know, other content creators, like shout out like House Bowling, Darren Tang, people like that, that they don't post that y'all would like to see? Don't get me wrong, I'm not on their level just yet. I'm not on their level. So some of the things that they do, you probably won't see me like do, and essentially. But yeah, like I said, but thank you. Ball video coming up soon. I'm gonna try to get some more. I'm in the tournament in April. My league ends in April. I try to get some league footage as well for you guys. And yeah, like I said, just leave anything in the comments that you want to see from me. But it's your boy PG May CJ. And I hope y'all have a good rest of y'all day.